What's up, beautiful people? My name is Brian Kennedy, and this is how I found a $50 ticket to the U.S. Virgin Islands. Let's go. All right, so the first thing that you do is you type in skyscanner.com. Bam. Boom. We're already there. Internet's fast like that. You go right here to the from. Charlotte Douglas is where I'm leaving from. Go ahead and put whatever yours is in. There. Bam. Go to 2. You have this thing right here that says can't decide where. Click it. Boom. Right here. Depart. You're going to start off right here on a specific date. Go to the right. Whole month. Whole month, and then go to cheapest month. That's how you get them. Return. We're not worried about going back. You know, just go there. Search. Boom. United States, $15. Puerto Rico, $46. U.S. Virgin Islands, $48. Go ahead, click on that $48. Boom. As we see here, Saturday. Here you go. Spirit Airlines, Charlotte. You're going to have a layover in Orlando. And then from there, you're going to go to St. Thomas. And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is how I was able to find a flight for $50 to the U.S. Virgin Islands. Make sure to follow the page to get the best tips and tricks. And yes, my name is Brian Kennedy. See you next time.